Welcome everybody, it's Ornan here, about to play another episode of Recore. Right now I'm on, I don't really know what mission I'm really on, but this is where I'm supposed to go next. I can't get that, but it's all good. We're gonna just proceed.
See what you can find.
You ain't gonna find shit. Alright, dog.
Damn it. We don't have enough prismatic cores. We have to find more before we can go any further.
Oh, well, apparently now I gotta find more. Alright. Let's go figure this out. This is annoying as all hell. And I think I want to go check over here. Oh shit. For these fucking cores. I don't have like the right gun color to take off to take out some of these people. So I'm gonna make my way over here. I'm just gonna go to fuck those things. Those are trash. They're more annoying than anything else. One right now. Well, there's two treasures in here. I'll just enter. I don't have all of them yet.
That'll do it. Here we go.
Here we go. The brood hive. Well, that's gonna suck if they're yellow. I don't have a yellow gun. All I have is red in my regular. I might have to leave. So, if that's the case, it's gonna be annoying. What the fuck? Apparently, they're
over here.
How are you fucking barking at, bitch?
Come on, Mac.
Fucking wrecked right now. Fucking bitch. Well, this fucking sucks, because I don't have, like, any. Got in. That was very annoying to fight all of those guys at once. And I don't have blue and I don't have yellow to help me out, which is annoying. Ooh, a chest.
Fingers crossed.
Find a yellow key. Oh shit, they take off hella health. Frame rate's dropping. No one's business. Oh man, that's even more annoying.
Ah!
Well, this thing is fucking timed and it's annoying as all hell. Almost out of fucking time. Yay, puzzles. Just what I wanted.
Take a look, buddy. You got the scent, Mac?
Better be good.
Blueprints. Grab all of these parts so I can fucking build shit. Ooh, found a prismatic core. Nice. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Fuck. Okay, cool. It stopped it.
Let's see if there's anything here.
So it looks like I have to I guess we're gonna wanna restart the dungeon. because even though I got the stuff, I didn't actually complete it all the way. Yeah. Right now. So I can do a little bit faster than what I did earlier. Because now it tells me to do the yellow key thing again. And I gotta freaking fight these fucking cocksuckers again. Fuck? That's some fucking bullshit. I don't care what anybody says. Fuck those things. It's not even red. I missed this chest at the beginning.
Let's see what we got.
Oh, awesome. Fucking piece of shit. Stun you and then do hella fucking damage.
Got
Awesome. Fucking do this. Yay. I have to make it up there now. Are you serious? Fucking motherfucker. Figure this one out. I probably won't even get it. That's fucking annoying. Comes back. Got it. Cool. Whatever, I'll just open it. It don't matter. I probably won't make it anyways, but I'll open that fucking piece of shit thing. Well, I got the yellow key. Gee, Jesus, frame rate drop like no one's business right now. Well, I don't even know where all the keys are, so I don't think that's gonna happen. I think what I'm gonna have to do is just make it all the way to the end, and then we'll check it out there. I'll just complete this dungeon real quick. I don't think I'll hit any of the switches. I don't know where all of them even are. Come on, she's that fucking switch. Jesus Christ. It's like I'm even looking around for switches and they're hella hard to fuck. Oh, there's a switch right there. So I gotta find four more. So that means I passed hella of them. Fuck. Well, so I made it here, and I got the yellow key, so I'll be able to get that, but I did not get all, so that means I missed two in the beginning and two at the end. I believe that's what that means. I believe, yep, there you go. Perfect. I got two. Got another prismatic core. Well, I think what I'm gonna do is get out of this dungeon. But I think I'm going to end my video now. Thanks for watching. You know, like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Hopefully I'll have more videos of this game. I know it's kind of long and I'm just trying out stuff, but hopefully you like it. Well, have a good night.